A 10 on your side follow-up to two cases we've been following. A man will spend 11 years behind bars for sex crimes in James City County. Police arrested Michael Trevolino last year in Florida after investigating the case for a year. He pleaded guilty in May to the charges involving the sex abuse of two teenagers.